What does it take to solve problems, help others, and improve the world around you? Curiosity? Creativity? Persistence? What it takes are the skills of an engineer.
Hi, my name is John Wei, and I am an artificial intelligence scientist at Boeing.
Ever since he was a child, John Wei has been fascinated with flight and aircraft. He still remembers his first time taking an airplane to go somewhere.
When I was young, about 6 years old, my mom brought me to fly from Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia to Singapore to visit my cousins.
And now, as an artificial intelligence scientist, John Wei creates ways that robots can learn new things. So what is artificial intelligence? Computers are robots, and humans are inherently good at different things. Robots are good at doing things that they are told to do, and humans are good at learning how to do new things. As a human, you are naturally intelligent. You use your five senses to learn about the world around you. Since the time you were a baby, you have learned how to do a lot of different things, such as walk, talk, and eat. Although these things may sound easy, a robot can't learn how to do any of this. Artificial intelligence aims to give robots senses and the ability to learn, just like how a human can learn.
In these robots, we put on systems that can help them to interact with the environment.
For example, because robots don't have eyes to see things, John Wei builds ways to help them see.
In the robots that I work with, we have cameras, laser devices on them so that the robot can see where it is going and what it is doing.
So even if you give a robot a camera to act as its eyes, you still need to teach it what to do with the things it sees.
So in many cases, these robots have to work together with humans.
Robots are really good at repetitive tasks, and humans are good at thinking. This makes them the perfect team to build things together. Humans and robots work together at Boeing to assemble planes and other large machines.
A safety shutdown mechanism is very important.
Robots that build planes are really strong, and unlike you, they can't see or feel things. So it's important for robots to have safety mechanisms to keep people safe if the robot gets too close. This is why it's so important for John Wei's robots to have cameras.
So whenever the robot is within a certain distance with the human, the sensors will immediately get triggered so that the machine can come to a safe stop.
That's amazing! Let's ask John Wei about some other awesome things that robots can learn.
At Boeing, we have a group of amazing people who work on robots that can fly by themselves in the air, that can swim by themselves in the water, that can paint by themselves.
There's so much we can use artificial intelligence to do. Are you ready to make your own robot that has a safety shutoff mechanism? Check out the challenge on Curiosity Machine.